Okay, so when the universe started, there was nothing. Okay, from the point particle, when there is a matter consists of high density and high energy, it starts cooling. And as you can see, as the time scale increases, then the system starts cooling and it becomes the quark-gluon plasma. So what is quark-gluon plasma? The quark-gluon plasma is a state of, you can see, it is a super quantum growth are the fundamental particles, that are the elemental particles, that is, so those are the building blocks of our energy, are also the now the quark-gluon plasma now becomes cool, now this quark-gluon plasma are deformed. So then quark-gluon plasma when are in a state and how now become separated. Now the one is quark energy plasma. Now this thing form the hadrons, and this hadron hadrons means the atom, and from the atoms becomes molecules, and the molecules and the so these are the things slowly the body goes and so on, and the solar system, all the things are spread out. So these are the primary and secondary quark-gluon plasma. So from Big Bang, these are the interesting all the temperature core of the system. No, it is very hard. It is around 10 to power 8 multiplied. Just multiply 10 to power 8 multiplied. So it is very hard. So what we do? So we just try to create the same. So if you know at the time of the fact that matter is of very high density. So we just create a new to create that metal, that density. Okay, so that we can create that quark-gluon plasma. So we just create that quark-gluon plasma in our lab. So these are the experiments why I have associated with that is large and quality.